first?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm Austin Vanzi, I guess. Is that what I say?
Yeah.
Jack Pope.
And Shane Grandy, and this is the game of bike.
Alright, you two go first.
Alright.
Shit. Okay, Jack.
Alright, take care of the camera. You lose, you take care of the camera.
Dang it. Alright, Austin goes first.
We'll just start out easy, 180 half kip.
There's the half kip.
I'll let you go next.
Alright.
Swag.
Alright, my turn. Sure, steady.
Wait, so who goes after you two?
Yeah, Jack, no, it would be me.
Yeah,
sorry, so.
Yeah, because Jack lost first.
Three tap.
Ooh.
Can I just three?
Yeah.
When you're too good.
There you go.
I'm in this full threes.
When you're too good, you can't tap.
Alright, Jack.
Alright, Jack's turn.
Yep, Jack, your turn. One of these squares is going to try hang fiving.
I know my front tire got the whole thing, but my back tire. So, so who's your
pick? Yours. Sound like he popped his tire. So 180 tire slide, half crank. What?
Yep. All right. Yeah,
okay.
About to be failed the tire slide.
Count.
Yeah.
Alright, Jack, you got this.
I really didn't think I was gonna get that half crank flip.
Out of all his tire slides, I'm probably got some.
Please?
Sure.
Yeah, baby!
Please?
Please. He's like, please.
Alright, whose trick is it?
Yours.
Yeah, it's mine.
Alright, I'm gonna
switch foot. 180.
Okay.
Oh, that's good. Okay, I'll go in and I'll pan for you.
Got this, Jack.
All right, Austin.
All right, hold on.
Do you ever fix your spoke?
No.
Oh, man.
This is how I just check out, just to make sure my spokes aren't
loose. Just go on.
I'm checking to make sure your spoke's not loose, Jack.
It's spider.
Spoke spider, that'd be sweet school name.
Spokes. Not anything else.
That was switch? I was gonna say, that was a switch? I was like, I've never seen him go out of a half cab out of it.
Switch half cab out of it too.
They're sketchy sometimes.
My Jack's trick.
Yeah, it's Jack's trick.
I'm gonna go nose manny. This square right here, because it's longer.
This square.
I got
did you do this one or that one?
This one.
This one?
Yeah, that's the one.
Okay.
Yeah. Yours was clean.
I like how you hopped into yours.
That's how I can just get my rest.
Alright. My turn.
Shane Grande. Let's go.
Watch me not get it. I fishtailed just a tad. I could feel my back end swivel to the side just a tad. I was very impressed with that though.
So you got it?
Yeah.
All right, who's trick? Yeah.
Get a manual block.
Are you kidding me?
I can't even manual.
I can't manual that long though. I used to be able to.
Yeah.
I used to be able to manual longer than Austin. Now it's just like upsetting. Here he goes. I'll give you another retry because this truck. Yeah, Tyler was like, dude, it's so shaky. Duh, the website's called Too Shaky for Comfort.
It's kinda.
I thought that was funny.
Too shaky for comfort.
That's a, I don't know how you thought of that, but that's good.
But it was also our first webisode.
So, is it your trick?
Yeah. Alright,
I got my Van Life video up.
Did you?
I think it's like I wanted
it. It come out like you wanted it to?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna...
I'm close to them later. I'm
trying to think what I want to do. G-turn.
Jack.
Yeah.
I zoomed in on you.
He's gonna do the J-hop no footer in one of these.
I know he is. This ain't get me.
Yeah. You're staying in there. Here you go.
Got this.
I just gotta get that
fake. Oh yeah, it's your turn.
Just fake it on the G-turn that can keep the dial.
Heads up. This is how I told Austin to do it.
Turn, you want speed.
Yeah.
Not a lot of speed.
I'm gonna take my mulligan.
Yeah, that.
So B and B.
Holy hell.
You're in the lead.
It's the day. I'm finally in the lead for like, what, a minute? So.
All right, whose trick is it? Jack's.
Yeah.
Jacket boys. J-Hop over that guy.
Over that guy.
Over that guy.
All right, let's see this. Right now, go.
All right, hurry up.
He's like way up the bill.
You watch me video him.
Okay. I guess I'll just do what I tried doing. I think I have that one block.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I thought he was going to go
first. Number one driven. He likes to be. Oh.
So close. Here.
All right. Your trick.
Yeah, since everybody,
I'm gonna get my back.
Since Shane don't have a B.
This guy, I know his video.
I'm gonna go full three.
Knew it.
full three something.
Because he knows I can't do full complete three full threes.
Like, off something.
All right, I'll push the opposite
table. What the hell are you doing?
Shit, I just made it harder for her.
Yeah, you didn't just screw me over, and it's the curb I hate. Does it have to be that curb?
Jack said, blame it on Jack.
I did. Good luck, Jack. Now you're going to have an eye. Try to screw me over. You just screwed yourself, too. I hate that curb.
It's so fun, though.
It's not fun. Not if you can't do it. I hate that curb. I could attempt it off any other curb. Just, I hate this curb. Alright, here we go. I'm going to die.
Alright, I'll zoom in for you. Get your face.
Yeah, let's not zoom in.
In case I hit my face.
Oh.
I do 7.
That close.
My eye was
hurt. I can't believe I even attempted that. That scared the hell out of me, but
I wouldn't have put my tires down that early. I probably would have got it.
I just went for it though.
Alright, it's your turn.
Oh yeah, it is.
I didn't know it was bike.
I think of something I haven't done. Crank arm jump. Pedal back to your pedals. 180. Just because I don't know what else.
You at the moment.
Oh, that was switch foot. I didn't want switch foot.
Alright, Jack. It's your turn.
I'm gonna sneeze.
No foot.
Camera probably got so shaky right there. Okay.
There it was.
I'll try and find something. Actually, no, I'll just do nose Manny over that.
Over that piece?
Yeah. I think that car's out far enough for me to 180 off that.
Yeah, it is.
Alright.
I was over there.
Some buns, eh?
Dude, I thought you were gonna hit that blue car so quick.
Yeah, no.
I was like, stop yourself, stop yourself.
I was going in so hot though.
I just didn't pick my rear tire up very high.
Yeah. You put your front tire on first and then you like did your thing. So.
Like that?
Yeah.
Logan. I know I can get it. Alright. I didn't have my feet positioned at the time.
BI?
BI.
So it's BI. BI, BI.
It grabbed a freak that crack. I'm like, no, go! I was trying to push myself.
I got a hold of Tyler today and it says Blake has a flat.
Yeah, I know, but.
So.
I don't know who else that Blake that would have been.
Yeah, I know.
There's just like literally no one else that rides gum.
Exactly. Mine's right here.
So.
And then
my trick?
His barn is locked too. I was at his house and then I looked at it. And it's locked.
Guys.
I'm gonna go mess around real quick.
Get a manual from the building to the end.
into the sidewalk. And then, throw a 180.
Manline from the building all the way to the end of the sidewalk, then 180.
180, then 180.
Oh my god.
For self, guys. He already failed.
Like on his torso. Whoops. It's not my fault. Yeah. The whole thing. I don't think I'd count that many. Gotta do mine.
Just a heads up, I never get him this many letters. This is a miracle.
Watch, I'll get one
Jack,
it's your turn. A good nose Manny over that.
Nope. I know. Oh, is it your trick now?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do a really short manual. 180 is gonna be a really short manual. And then I'm going to 360. Full 360. And then I'll stop your tail, so that'll probably screw me up. Wait, what was my first trick again?
I don't remember.
Why don't I remember?
Oh, manual 180. A really small manual 180. What's this next year? Oh yeah, stoppy tape. I was so scared. Alright.
I'm gonna I'm gonna be different. I'm gonna old school.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna have to 180 half cab to nose manual that one little piece of that whiter cement.
Alright.
I get out of the way. I'd get out of the way. There you go.
What do you do next?
180 half cap. Huh? Gotta take a call.
My grandma and grandpa.
Oh, I got that. Turn to the Jack, your trick.
Alright. I'm gonna go nose Manny. That first white square and a half of those pinches.
Okay. I don't know what he said, but I'm just gonna watch him.
I'll turn around. Okay. First, no, you got a pinky, tire slide, the dirt here.
Yeah, he does. This gave a bike's gonna be as long as my freaking webisode.
My day in the life is 30 minutes.
Did it take forever to upload?
It probably took like, I think it was like 15 minutes to process it or whatever. And then I just like left after it processed and it published by itself. So, I don't know how long, but it's up there. Not everybody needs to check it.
manual from this pool to the end of the last next pool.
Bars are back.
Jeff, what are you recording? You post your recording chain.
She's not doing anything. Okay, great.
Better watch out. 180, fakie one of these blocks.
Good luck, Jack. Did you count that?
I don't know.
That was weird.
You 180'd onto it and then half kept off of it.
I tried like, I don't know how to do that very well. How to like get yourself so you actually fakie the whole thing.
To recount it?
I can discount it. Okay. I want to try that again to just try and place myself better.
What 80 before the line? So your back tire will start. Yep, there you go.
That would have been it.
That would have literally been it. You went.
We'll count it though, I guess.
Okay. I just needed to do that for like self help.
Remember, each time you want to do that, you 180 before.
Yeah, I didn't, that's the first time I ever tried fake you. VI, not one square. It was too long. I'm just messing with you, so you know that. No, I'll get him another retry because he gave me another. He let that one count. I knew Austin was gonna get it. So this is a free mulligan that he gets. Oh. That was close.
I'm not a fakie right, person. I am about the fakie life.
Actually, no, I'm just gonna stop and tell him.
Okay. Shane.
That curb right there, 180, or not 180, wow.
Shit.
J-hop up it, or over it, and way half cap.
Okay. I still don't know, I got to go out here. That was a fail. So that was a fail. Count it?
Yeah.
My kay. Stem is turnt again.
Turnt?
Literally, it's like this.
What's that? Did that count?
Yeah.
So off.
Look at that. It is off.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay. So we're all tied.
I'm gonna pull 360 and 180 over that curve.
I knew if I would have brought that fucking curve in, you're gonna do something. Pull 360 what? Oh, just flat?
Well, it's not looking, say, we need to see it, so we're not drifting.
Please have him mess up. I don't hate 180 in that curve.
Saved it. That's rough off the
land.
I don't even know what I
have. BIK. We got BIK. He literally just ended us. And he did it on purpose. I know it.
Yeah. I was so close to not making that. I'm all over the place.
Let me go scan it out because I don't even know if I want to even attempt that one.
Up a side, off onto a sidewalk.
I go for it. But I just like that there's.
Do it, Jack.
No. I'll try the full three. But I'm not
gonna... Then so, do it.
I'll take half of me if I get this full three. It
means he wins.
Hey.
I don't know what his plan was because I beat him in NCAA today.
Oh.
So he was. I literally slaughtered him in that game.
Not really. I almost caught up. And then...
It was 40, what, 2 to 66?
I get the last try.
Hi. How you doing?